That simple fact is plainly obvious to see. We're gonna kick your collective posterior. Of course you realize we're speaking figuratively. Our stats are thoroughly impressive. Our coach really has the might of touch. Our players are fast and strong and brave. And your guys, yeah, not so much. In fact, we played teams across the nation, and you're the worst one we've come across. Try to assimilate that information, and it just might help you cope with your impending loss. Oh, and if somehow we are still failing to effectively articulate the points at hand, allow us now to summarize them in a manner that your feeble brains can understand. We're great,
we're great,
and you suck.
You suck.
We're great,
we're great,
and you suck.
You suck.
We're great,
we're great,
and you suck.
You suck.
You see, there's us,
we're great,
and then there's you.
You suck.
We're really, really great.
We're great.
In contrast, you really suck.
Really suck.
Okay, full disclosure, we're not that great, but nevertheless, you suck. Suffer swift defeat. That theory's backed up by empirical evidence. We're gonna grind up your guys into burger meat. Again, of course, we're speaking in the figurative sense. What's the use of even going through the motions when you know that you're gonna lose anyhow? So why don't you say